The bold and the beautiful spoilers indicate that Hope guides over killing Thomas. As viewers saw Hope push Thomas into a vat of hydrofluoric acid. Even though it was an accident, many fans believe Hope is a murderer because she's covering up her role in the incident. Brooke assures her daughter it wasn't her fault and insists Hope keep quiet about what happened. Yet, that gun stopped Hope from dealing with the guys over what she's done. With Rich and Steffi seeking answers about Thomas' disappearance, Hope is going to be on it. Yet, there's one person who will test Hope's conscience, and that Thomas' son Douglas. Hope and Thomas were embroiled in a bitter feud over the boy. Hope felt Thomas was dangerous and did whatever it took to get Douglas away from his father. Now, Hope got what she wanted. She had custody of Douglas and believes that she can provide a good environment for him. Yet, what she doesn't realize is that having Douglas also serves as a painful reminder of what she did to Thomas. Every day when she's with Douglas, she's going to have memory of Thomas' phone. Hope's guy is going to increase and Douglas starts missing his dad. Douglas loves his dad and he will miss him. Before long, Douglas is going to ask questions about Thomas' departure and why his dad abandoned him. Hope has always preached about the importance of honesty, but now she may have to break her morals due to Douglas. Hope doesn't want the truth to get out because she will be arrested and lose her family. But at the same time, she can't lie to Douglas. The longer Douglas stays with Hope, the more her conscience is going to weigh on her. Why Hope thinks she may have gone, her quest for custody of Douglas could lead to her downfall. It's only a matter of time before the truth comes out. But the question is, will Hope confess to her crime or will someone expose her secret? Yes, that is certainly the reason I called it in the acid night death of Thomas Forrester. Some of the plot issues brought up from above make the scene a bit asinine. But this final comment probably sums up what most viewers might be feeling.